I don't know. What do you think?
I think it's 11:11. I think my eye was swollen shut when I woke up this morning. So I'm a little bit what you call puffy. But I think I'm here. I made it. I think these lights are mysteriously multicolored sometimes, even though they don't have that setting. And I think I am activating the crown chakra today. I think I'm still silly. I think I'm gonna make it. I think I'm still singing my life a little bit. I think I like boots. My body hurts also, but I'm gonna gently do a little stretching and a little dissipating of stagnation. Keep just encouraging flow. And as usual, I invite you to join me if you feel like it, to whatever degree feels good in your body. Or, I encourage you to just keep it gentle, keep it silly, keep it playful, or whatever feels right. Again, today for me, I'm going to keep it cozy and gentle. I think I have a violet shirt on under here because I am, as I mentioned, activating the crown chakra today, which is associated with the color white and rainbow and violet. And all day long, I'm going to be just exploring that as I also work on my own wellness and hopefully get this eye unswollen. That's because I slept on my side. That's not a good idea when I'm reactive. That's the word I was looking for. Anyway, enough whining already. Let's do a little moving. The stagnation around. I'm going to start off just with a little loosening up the shoulders. It's a good time to remind you it's not one right way or one wrong way, and you don't have to do it my way, although you can. I encourage you to listen to your own body, be kind and gentle in your own body. Breathe and smile, or scowl and hold your breath, whatever suits you. I'm going to do a slow roll down after first bringing my attention into the bottoms of my feet, rooting into the center of the earth for a breath or so, rooting into the center of the sky a little bit. Give myself a nice, heavy, deep sigh. Make sure not to lock the knees, and then I'm going to roll on down. Just checking in with the spine, noticing where there's suppleness, where there's stickiness. It's just turtles and inflammation all the way down today. That's okay. I love myself anyway. Gonna hang here in forward fold, relaxing the belly, and relaxing the back. Letting go of the neck and shoulders. Letting gravity do some unwinding. I know I look all disheveled, but underneath my boots, my fucking jeans are tucked into my socks. That's how put together I am. Pushing from the bottoms of my feet and rolling on up. That's an inside joke. I gotta crack myself up, you know? That's funny because it's true. Unwinding that a little bit more again. And I'm going to swan dive down, this time with a relatively flat back. Again, making sure not to lock the knees, keeping the feet rooted into the center of the earth. Swan diving down toward the ground. And I'm going to bend the knees to put the hands on the ground. And just coming back into that forward fold. Join another heavy sigh down there. Then I'm going to bend the knees, swing the arms back, coming into a counter stretch, pushing the belly and hips forward, go unconscious with the head rush. Just enjoying that stretch. I think it'll be all right. Coming back to center. I think I best stop with the up down though. So coming back to a little free arm swinging. Just come into a more stable straddle position. Do a little hip dipping, bringing that stretch into the inside of the thigh. Ooh, got some ka-chunks in there today. I know people say that sleep is good for you, but it does not seem to agree with my body all that much. Probably the wrong way to tell that story. I'll keep working on it. Oh my goodness, there is a fly in here. That is out of place for the last day of December. It's the last day of December. Let's just take a moment. Oh, last day of 2021. Seems kind of significant, doesn't it? In this way that we're telling the story today, I think that fly seems a little bit significant too. Although it's a big fat mama fly, and it must have woke up yesterday. We had a brief warm snap. The weather is kind of crazy comparatively, isn't it? Maybe that's what my body's been going on about how crazy things are since the day I was born. So can't say it's that. Could, but that'd be a lie. That'd be made up. I think it's all made up though, so on that note, I'm gonna walk these feet back under the hips, bend the knees a little bit, and do some hip slides, bringing that stretch up into the torso. I'll come back to the middle and do the hips. That's how turbulent it is in this puffy brain. Sliding to the right, making sure to bend those knees. Trying to keep these hips parallel to the floor, more or less. Rooting both feet into the earth. Sliding to the left. Sliding to the right. And sliding to the left. One more time, to the right. Hi, Susan. Good to see you. I forgot to say hi. My focus is in and out of itself. My brain is fuzzy. That's right. I'm gonna stomp that out a little bit and then reroot my feet under the hip bones and then push into these side hips coming into the center here, because I remember I said I would. Plus my body likes it when I do the whole thing. Pushing into the right and pushing into the left. Good time to mention, I'm just doing a body check, checking in with myself, getting things moving in a way that works for me. I encourage you to find a way that works for you. Be loving and playful. Develop a nice functional relationship with your body. It's an ongoing process for me. As I like to remind myself, wellness is a journey, not a destination. As it turns out, pretty much nobody gets out alive. But you can have a real good time along the way. In my experience, that is true. I'm going to come back to rooting myself into the center of the earth. Let's do just a little bit of side bending. Whoa, shirt. Whoa. It's okay. It's all right. I got a belly. You got a belly. Isn't that a lovely thing? That we got bellies and feet and hands and toes. Let's go the other way. And that we're not all the same. I revel in that every day. The beautiful diversity that is us. I'm exploring the rainbow energetically through the chakra system this whole past week. As I have mentioned, today I am activating the seventh chakra, chakra seven, up here somewhere. The crown chakra, often represented by white light or violet, sometimes pinks, whatever. It's all made up, remember? Oh yeah, I'm not gonna bend forward anymore. I'm feeling the need to do some twisting though, so let's do some standing twisting for variety. I'm gonna just lift the right, press the left, and then do some standing twisting, looking behind the body, getting a nice stretch through the side of the body, and giving that spine a little twist, giving those organs a nice little wringing out, and then back to center. Shake that out, lift the left, press the right, and again, twisting through the torso, looking behind the body, giving those organs a nice wringing out, getting some nice twist through the spine, and then back to center. Let's do some shoulder shrugs and rolls, dissipate some stress up in here. I got so much stagnation and puffiness, it's hard to even tell where it is. But there's definitely something out of whack right in there. I'm going to lift that up and then just let that go. Shake it off like water rolling off a duck's back. Just gather up those stresses. Hold on to them for a sec. See if any of them serve me. And then just let them go. There'll be more stresses on the way. You don't need to hang on to a thing. That's what I found. One more deep breath. Tensing all that up. Tensing. And then releasing that. I'm gonna shake that out. Shake out these shoulders. Let's do a little neck check. Gently again. Just checking in. Noticing, going the other way, where there's ka-chunks and ka-crinks and snaps and crackles and pops. And looking for that suppleness. Suppleness. It's in there. Inviting it to come out a little bit. Coming back to center. Shake those shoulders out again. A little back and forth. A little up and down. Round and round. Let's go this way around. And this way around. I'm going to do some bringing that energy down the arms. Just dislodging, encouraging flow. Let's do some little circles with the hands. And the other way. I think I'm going to do some circles with the ankles and then maybe a little tree or mountain pose, bringing weight onto the right, bringing this left knee up toward left shoulder, taking everything out of focus, so I'm going to use my soft eyes. Let's do some little circles with the ankles there. The tailbone under, relaxing those shoulders, relaxing that supporting foot. Mm-hmm. Feeling for a little stability and clarity there. I'm gonna reach for the bottom of this foot if I can. Get a nice stretch through the backs of the shoulders and then pulling those shoulders back. Pulling that foot up a little bit more. Still working to not work in that supporting side as much as possible. Relaxing that, bringing that foot out as straight as possible. For a little release there. And then I'm going to bend that using my imaginary or real wall. Sends me right over. It's funny. To me, I think the imaginary wall works a lot better, but by all means, use a doorway or lay on the floor even. If you'd like to explore this without falling over, if you're wobbly like me today. Working to push this knee that way. Try not to counter lean. That I got fire in my stabilizers today. Bring my weight over to the left. Bring this right knee up toward right shoulder. Let's release those stabilizers a little bit with some ankle circles in the other way. Bringing that knee up towards shoulder. Relaxing the shoulders. Tipping the tailbone under a little bit. Looking for that nice, long, strong, calm line. From the center of the earth up through that supporting foot. Through the spine. Up into the sky. Reach for the bottom of this foot. Again, enjoying a little bit of a stretch through the backs of the shoulders and arms, and then pulling those back a little bit, pulling that knee up and foot up, straightening that leg as much as possible, enjoying a nice release there. And setting that on the supporting side, swinging this knee that way, again tucking the tailbone under, relaxing the shoulders, relaxing that supporting foot, imagining myself a tree on a mountain. Release that and stomp it out. Do a little more arm swinging. I'm grateful that I have this nice relaxing day. Going to be activating the crown chakra, being kind and gentle to my body. Is having some stuff go on. Definitely having a pretty profound autoimmune flare-up, which I've had off and on my whole life, but usually I manage pretty well, and it's been getting spilling over the threshold a lot this year. I know, I'm fuzzy-brained. Fuzzy sweatered. I'm feeling cold, so I'm gonna get back into my sweater. I wish you a fantastic day. Remind you that you are worthy of your own unconditional love, so I hope you're remembering to give yourself a little bit more. Be kind and gentle and loving to yourself. Stay curious. Stay free. I'll be seeing you.